I said London's gonna be the fucking best, right? Prove it, my friends. This is the sin in the sentence.
Yeah,
fucking incredible, my friends. Thank you so very much.
Thank you.
want to be the best, this next song is where you prove it. The way you prove it, my friends. We need you screaming every fucking word of this chorus with me, all right? I need you loud. I need every motherfucker not in here tonight to hear our voices. This is Amongst the Shadows and the Stones.
Thank you.
Are y'all still having a good time with Trivium tonight or what? You all are absolutely incredible. Please give yourselves another round of applause, my friends. Please give it up for yourselves. That was awfully humble. Make some noise for yourselves, my friends, for being fucking amazing. Now, this show means a lot to us. We've been really reflective over this last UK tour. Like I said, back in 2005, the UK and Ireland were the first places to ever give us a fucking chance, ever. To ever give us a fucking chance. So we appreciate you all so fucking much. Like I said, whether it's been an hour you've been into us, 5 years, 15 years, 19 years, thank you so much for the love. We fucking feel it here so much, my friends. We fucking love you all. We feel the love. Now, speaking of having the privilege of having grown up here, my friends, since we were 18 or so, we got to meet a couple friends who grew up listening to our music, who ended up forming a band, who ended up making a band that we're all fucking fans of. Then we later found out they liked us. So it's been a fucking honor to have that. My friends, right now, for one of our favorite bands on the planet, please make some noise for Malevolence. Give it the fuck up. Now, on this next song, we're gonna take you way the fuck back to 2005, back to Ascendancy, but we're gonna have a little bit of help. To make sure, the reason why we got a couple more friends to come up, to make sure that London becomes the best crowd of this whole fucking tour, because we're this close right now. We're this close to beating Manchester, man. So please, welcome our dear friends Josh and Alex from Malevolence to join us for this next song. Please make our dear friends feel welcome once again. This is off Ascendancy. This is The Deceived. We'll be right back. London. We are this close to becoming the best city of this tour. We're this close to becoming the best fucking show we've ever had in this country ever. This fucking close. You know what you gotta do. This is off our 10th album. You need to sing and scream the fuck along. This is In the Court of the Dragon.
Yeah.
Are you still with us, my friends? During the songs, you are fucking perfect. If in between you never know what to do, there's an easy song for you. We don't have to do it right now. Ole, 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 Trivium, Trivium. Just next time you don't know what to do, that's what you get to sing, okay? You get to sing that for us. Now, before we play another note, I would like you all to please next make some noise for a band that without whom, if I didn't get into this band when I was 16, 17 years old, I wouldn't have known how to do this just quite right. Please make some noise for one of my favorite fucking bands on the planet, Heaven Shall Burn. Give it the fuck up, man. Give it the fuck up. On this next song, my friends, another gigantic fucking circle pit. I'm sorry, I feel like a fucking personal trainer. We're gonna keep running tonight, man. If you walk out of here tonight with a voice left and you don't smell like we do, then you have fucked up tonight, my friends. So we're gonna continue this theme. Let's keep this celebration going. This is off the crusade. So if you ain't in that circle, heads are banging, fists are pumping, singing the fuck along, this is to the rats.
Right now, yeah. Alex y'all.
I'm gonna call it now. London, England. You have been the greatest crowd we've ever seen in this country fucking ever. Give yourselves a gigantic round of applause for making our fucking dreams come true, for fucking inspiring us once again after these 23 fucking years of being a band. We fucking love you. Anytime you want us back, man, we will be here. Now, I know we got some people from London, we got people from England, we got people who flew in from Malaysia, from Bulgaria, from Jordan, we got people from Canada. People all flew in to come see us, to come fucking hang out tonight, to celebrate this family we have together, my friends. Let's fucking cherish this shit. We fucking love you all. Thank you so much for everything. With that being said, it's time to celebrate, my friends. The way we do it, up top, heads are banging, fists are pumping down below. We all gonna jump off our feet to the rhythm of the motherfucking beat. This is the heart from your hate. What will it take? you. So did everyone have a good time with Trivium tonight or what? This time flew by, man. I can't believe I want to keep fucking playing, but this is it. So, we have a lot of friends bands in the crowd tonight. I need you all to please make some noise for this entire list once I read it off. Thank you so much for coming out, my friends. It means a lot to us. Earn, Vexed, Wargasm, Creeper, Blood Youth, X as Lions, Bleed from Within, Harriet, Dying Alone. Make some noise for all of our fucking friends. Thank you so much for being here. It truly means the fucking world. If you don't know any of those bands, you need to go home and listen to them first fucking thing you do. Now, back to y'all. My friends up top, if you're seated, I don't think you are, but you can stand up now if you're in them seats. My friends down below, different mission. We're all getting the fuck down. If you are on this floor, we're getting the fuck down. Y'all are already the best. Let's set that bar impossibly fucking high for the rest of Europe. Let's get the fuck down.
Do I
back. We will fucking return. This is Paul Harder, Circle Pit. fucking dearly. We are Trivium. We will always fucking return.